Come friends, let's learn new thing in our channel The Tuition Center. In this video, you will learn how to make paper Christmas tree. Take a square sheet of paper and fold it diagonally. Unfold and taking crease line as marker, fold press it. Fold all the edges towards the center crease line. Fold the extra bottom parts inwards. Cut all the borders slightly and fold all the cutting as shown. Take another sheet of paper and press fold to form the base of the tree. Cut the bottom part of the base and insert it in the tree. Your paper Christmas tree is ready. Recap of paper Christmas tree.